Again, I thank you kindly. Says Snowbuck, Shadow, Mudrunner. I don't think I've gotten any of these. At least not the snow one. Hey! That's a little cheeky. Yeah, it was pretty funny.
Never much cared for dogs, I have to say. We're well stocked for the time being.
Come boy, let her pet you. That's a nice grip. On your gun. Yeah, I don't have the prey one, unfortunately. Just the bow. They give you more than just three. Oh, there you go. That's a nice little bow. I guess that's the curtsy. There we go. Oh, it's not as nice as yours. Ah, thank you kindly. I think my crypts is full though.
Supplies are good. I'm a happy man.
Oh, it won't let me donate it.
Oh, don't mind me.
Oh, don't worry, Crips, we're not minding you at all.
Excuse me.
Just one to the head. That's it. Yeah, he's a good boy. Oh, can't pet him as well. Apparently, I got a message.
Easy there.
Thank you kindly, man. I like to think I'm funny. Not just in the looks department, of course. You gotta have a bit of humor. Otherwise, the life will eat you alive. Thank you kindly, though, for the compliment. This is something I've been working on. Calls himself PL Astic Bottle. Goes around telling people that he'll buy the goods. Like, who the hell are these people that Crips is meeting that we're selling the goods to? So I was like, well, shit, I'm just gonna come up with a character. Called himself PL Astic Bottle. Oh, my day's going pretty well. Thank you for asking. I hope yours is going as well. Oh, a gift of fish. That's a big fish. Can't do much with them. Hey, Crips.
Well, don't mind me.
Here, take this fish.
Excuse me.
No. You can only sell this to the butcher. I think to Gus. You can't donate the fish. For some reason, the Crips don't want the fish. Yeah, I wish you could skin the big ones too, but all you can really do is sell them. Kinda close to the fire, so it might cook it. But I don't think it will. The heck? Looks like a big pink catfish, like a big bunny fish.
Easy there.
Hello, madam. I am Crips. I run this camp. I don't do anything except swirl around this little bucket here and scrape off these pelts. I don't know who the hell's buying this stuff from us either. Let alone what the hell they would want with a bucket full of water and some pelt scrapings. Maybe they're making some liquor or something. Take that fish. Yeah, I think so too. Sometimes it's full. When I come back, he's skimming off the top. That's why he's in that potato sack. I don't trust him. I mean, who the hell would pay $500 for cougar teeth and seagull feathers? PL Elastic Bottle, that's who. Good salesman. It's like when you drop off a turkey to one of the people to do resupply. Oh, she had a chest. Oh, I hope this is the one that blows up. My thank you kindly. Hey, one for you. Yeah, I don't like to be greedy. I got way too much money in gold already. I like to just take a couple out of respect. As a way of saying thank you. And that's why I do it. Make them laugh, make them happy. They might drop a chest or a pelt or two. Always say thank you. Thank you kindly. Yeah, I wish you could do stuff with your dog. Like send him out hunting or something. Throw a stick and he can get it. Nope. Just lays there. Let you pet him and that's it. I'd love to take him out hunting with me. Bring back a duck or a turkey. Nope. Another missed opportunity. They won't do. Make this game that much enjoyable.
Oh yeah, I fish. Not a whole lot, but usually when they want me to do chores. Like today we had to catch 5 different types. So down the roads, up to O'Cray's Run, and just north of Annisburg, get 5 different fish. Problem is, outside of the stew and the chores, there's not much you can do with the fish. At least the pelts, you can sell them or give them to Gus. Give them the crypts to fill your supplies. Oh, thank you kindly. I think I look ridiculous. This is the outfit I normally wear. This is my PL Aztec bottle outfit. Also my, I go around telling people I'm the mayor of Strawberry. So I'm trying to find a gang. There's a gang of bandits. They're teaching chickens how to dance. I'm trying to put a stop to them. But it's slippery. They keep on, like, one step ahead. You don't know what kind of forces they mess with when they're teaching chickens how to dance. Oh, shit. Yeah, I could always use a weapon. That's how I got so much money, doing a lot of collecting and waiting for Madame Lazar to be highlighted. Again, I thank you kindly. Yeah, it's the outfit I usually wear.
You believe I've come across two grave robbers just
like
in the last week?
The hat sets it off, makes it pop.
No pun intended.
Oh yeah. This alcohol is great, especially the absinthe. It's like black licorice. It's too bad you can't make that in the Moonshine Shack. Clean that up, Chris. You got company. Yeah, it usually just gives you the gold around your health.
Another one.
Oh, the heirlooms. Yeah, the ones I can't take are the tarot cards. Got to deal with Madame Lazar. I'm a traitor. One of each sets for 4 answers to 4 questions I have. Like what happened to my parents? That's what I mean. Another's how I get out of here. Again, I thank you kindly. Oh, there, that's what I need. You see, got it.
Just gonna say it. I know you've got your fingers in a few other pies now, and that's fine. Just don't forget to make time for our business, too.
Again, I thank you kindly. You've been far too generous. And you've been most generous, most generous. It's like a full set in each one. Kindly. I'm gonna change the dance. Let's see, it gave me, the last one gave me a bunch of necklaces, the one before that was bracelets, the one before that was the, family heirlooms, and the one before that was the liquor, so I got, like, holy, yeah, I got a bunch of full sets now. Again, I thank you kindly. Oh yeah, you can sell them to Madame Bizarre. She pays a lot more for her rank is, her role is highlighted this month. So she pay out pretty well. That's probably going to shoot me up above, that'll probably shoot me above about 350 as far as experience. You're way above on the Armadillo. Another legendary.
better clean up after that thing.
There we go. Yeah, it should be open. Let me donate that, and then...
Well, this is a particularly fine specimen, I must say.
Order some supplies.
All right, moving right along.
Okay, I'll hop on yours. There we go.
Have you found? I admire your self-restraint. Most people end up drinking them. These eggs will make a lovely omelet. I jest. I trust you got all of these quite legally.
Oh yeah.
How
definitely.
Beautiful! It is as if you were my lover. I can smell the pest on these.
Steve.
I once met a Canadian in the wilds north of here. An interesting man, quite immune to my charms.
Yeah, I can see that. Wobbling a little bit.
To the south of here, there is an arroyo, Jorge's Gap. There are many spirits trapped there, I would say.
Oh,
you held on to that one, huh? I understand.
I can't carry any more parasol flowers. No. Let me try to eat one. I'm coming. Almost there.
Just need to take a nap in these bushes.
Get up here. How you doing? Ready to sell.
Ah, thank you kindly for being back. Okay, no problem.
Near enough for a party.
Yeah. But we still play for him anyway.
For
you to move. me do something. I've never played the piano in my life. Somehow I'm a master at it. Welcome back.
Fun playing if there's no one to enjoy it.
There's a lot of people here, but they're just not paying attention. It's like back in school when you'd have a dance and all the boys would be on one side and the girls would be on the other. Nobody would be dancing. Kind of like what it is. We're the only ones that were dancing. That's a nice outfit. I do like the lime green handles you got there on your sidearms. Make it pop. Oh yeah, that one was badass. That one's pretty good too. Yeah, I saw the blood on you. Wasn't very becoming, but yeah, I saw it. Now I do.
Yes, I hope y'all had a good time. We sure did.
Yeah. Like you just killed something, like an animal. You got a bunch of scratches on you too, along with the blood. Kind of floating around back there. You definitely look like somebody I wouldn't want to mess with. Like you would do to me whatever you just did to that animal. Or person. They give you a lot to choose from. I surrender. Don't hit me with your base. Please. I'll be good, I promise.
Huh. Don't see why not. Another round.
I definitely not want to be on the receiving end of whatever you're delivering that outfit on. Not scary per se, but very intimidating. Like someone sees you from behind and be like, oh look, there's just a lady. She ain't gonna harm me. And you turn around looking like that. Oh yeah, I'd probably pee myself and run. To us. Ah, thank you kindly. I do what I can. I'd rather be funny than an asshole. That kind of asshole, at least. Friend, how you doing? Just having a good time? Yeah, you look like it. Where are the balloons? I didn't know there was gonna be clowns at this party. Ah, sure, grants them too. We struck gold. Yeehaw. looks like the blood cleaned up. Still got the scratches though. Oh, there we go. There we go. Howdy, folks. How you doing? Having a good time? What about you two? You doing all right? And what about you two? Did y'all start dancing? Primarily this one, since February. Before this was Bloodborne, and Fallout 4, and Breath of the Wild. I don't really play much outside of that. I've just been doing this for last, what, 8 months? 8 months, 6 months.
Where is everyone?
I know. We're all just like milling around, not having fun. Now, how about yourself? What types do you play? Unfortunately, I have not had that privilege. How about yourself? Oh, we can have the first wedding here in this moonshine shack. I believe this fella here looks like a fella that can do it. My crypts kind of look lime green as well in this light. I think I have one, but I don't really use it. Let me see.
It is dead. Where is everyone?
Looks like I do have a Discord under the same name, Machine Hie. No underscore. I also post the videos I record on YouTube as well. You find me under the same name, Machine Hie. I got a bunch of them. Most of them are pretty funny. I like to think so, at least. This man. One of my playmates. Having fun and acting like a jackass. Kinda like this. less fun. You dance quite well. Howdy, folks. You doing okay? All right, then. And here you go. Yeah, one for me. Gus. Oh, I believe you've had enough. Okay, one more. I can't say no to a lady in a mask. There you go. Cheers. Ah, I forgot what I was doing. Howdy, folks, how y'all doing? I'm awake. She might pass down. You don't necessarily need to dance, just kind of walk around. Looks like you're dancing. Howdy, friend. How you doing? I hope this ain't too close. Yeah. Howdy, friends. How you doing? And then you wash your face and you're nice and sober, just like in real life. I didn't even see that fella. I think that guy right in front of me threw that bottle on the floor. Beat him to death with my fishing hook, but they won't let me take it out. Hey, you! Pick that bottle up you threw on the floor. Yeah, that one right there in my feet. That totally was not me. That was you. See? You're nodding in agreement. He did it again! I saw him! It definitely came from his direction. Pick it up. Lucky I can't do anything. Apparently I can spread out herbivore bait. If I can do it. Yeah, there's some predator bait out. If we get a lion in here, I'll attack him. There we go. Trap has been set. Now we just have to wait. Yeah, that'll teach him. A bear will come running through and tackle him. Hey, wake up. You're missing the band. Yeah, there you go. Hey, wait a second. I think this is a barrel that Crips is mixing up. this barrel, the barrel Pierre has, and the one Cripps has, they're all the same. Is Cripps making moonshine out of seagull feathers? Yeah, it could be. But why would drug water make you sober? You should make the colors appear, not disappear. It's all connected. Put the pieces together, crack the whole thing wide open. Hey, are you the regulator? Are you the one running the show? Answer me. Is Cripps making moonshine out of poor frog pelts? She's nodding yes. I'm not hearing a no. Yeah. They all know something. That's why they can't look us in the eyes. Not paying us any mind, any attention. Like any second now, the revenue men are gonna come kick the door in. That's weird they don't have that. Where the revenue men will come and attack your shack. Another wasted, missed opportunity. Like we could just be hanging out in here and all of a sudden you hear, "Revenue men, open the door!" They kick the door open, you gotta fight them. All these people are probably just gonna run. Or maybe they'll shoot at us. Wake up. Are you Mr. Big? Nah, his mustache is too nice. There's no way he could be Mr. Big. Oh dear, another chest. Oh, it doesn't let me open this one. Yeah, those two right there look awfully suspicious. Look at him. Just staring off. They're narcs. They sold us out. We're on to you. And you as well. Keeping an eye on you. Shifty Pete and Philly Crab. That's who you guys are. Yeah, definitely some bad business. That's why they got us out there poisoning other stills and shooting up the law. Trying to take away the competition. That's where P.L. Astic Bottle comes in. He's gonna get to the bottom of this. Crack it all wide open. Find the people teaching chickens how to dance. Chickens aren't meant to dance! Chickens are not meant to dance. Cows are not meant to wear socks. You do not put socks on cows, or you do not teach chickens how to dance. Those are forces you don't want to be messing with. Open up a whole chest of badness and evil, that shit. I don't think it'll let me serve. I think I'm stuck. There we go. How can we possibly drink this much and still be standing? Maybe you're right about the drug water. That's what's keeping us up. Notice there's posters on the ceiling. I think, is that the ceiling? Wall. To you two. Hey. And she's a fan. Yeah. She's got a fan. I believe you've had enough to drink. I know I sure have. welcome back. Me and these fellas here, we're just talking about... Oh. Honestly, I think it's an improvement. Is it noticeable? Oh yeah, you can barely see it. Yeah, definitely. I hope it's not poop. I hope it's just mud. That's pretty funny. Just stays there like that. They'll never know I'm gone. They'll just keep talking at it. Like all night long. Talking to me and drinking. It just looks too funny. Well, you fellas enjoy yourselves. You too, sir or madam. Yeah, let's kind of stay upwind just in case. No. Yeah, the marks are gone. The mask is still on, but you don't have any marks on you. Look quite fetching, if I am to be honest. Oh no, not him again. Oh no, he's chasing me. Gets him on her. At least you didn't get any on the floor. At least you couldn't tell. What are you two staring at? Why are you just... I mean, it's just a big pile of poo. Not that interesting. Maybe they see something in it. I can get it on you. Cover you. Yeah, just hovering there. I mean, you two can go and talk to them, fellas, instead of just staring. They might be interested. I do believe it is. It's some kind of poo. Wait. Well, I think it might be mud, because I don't see a peanut. Seeing a peanut makes it official that it is poo. Maybe a piece of corn, but definitely a peanut. Become one with the poo. It's telling me it's all its secrets. Oh my, I never figured that. Oh yeah. Go talk to them. Just stare at the poo. There appears to be a bunch of naked ladies. Apparently they have pennies. Apparently she had 42 cents. Not sure where she was keeping it. I don't think I want to know where she was keeping it. There we go. There, see? The bait worked. Go get him. Didn't come from them ladies. We have fell off the change I took. See, why can't I have this instead of a dog? I have this in my camp, running around, pet it. Call him Krabby. Say, hey, Crips, here's Phil the Crab you keep talking about. Coming back to get revenge for you leaving them. Yeah, crabs are cute. I like the way they move. And that video of them dancing, that's pretty cute too. Better crabs than lobsters. And a big kitty. Oh, an electric kitty. Those are the kind of upgrades they need to do to some of the animals. Give them elemental powers, like fire and electricity. Let me ride it into battle. Aw, man, so cute. He's pooping. Squirrels are cute too. A squirrel and a crab. Just let them run around my camp. And not so much the snake. Although it might bite Crips. It should poison them, which would be good. Just wants to play. There you go. Here's some food for you. Devil wolf. This little tiny one too. Oh, he's so cute. I think it just went into this fella. Oh, there it is. Careful not to step on it. Quite talented. can't do stuff like that. I can only run around and shoot things. Make funny comments. Everyone's leaving. Oh no. Oh no. She lured me in here and now she's gonna kill me with no witnesses. Oh well, one more round. That won't let me serve you. Yeah, I see that. At least he's not peeing on her. Yeah, I believe that's how my parents made me as well. In an empty moonshine shack. I do believe you're right. I mean, they're having fun at least. I do believe you look like quite fetching like that. Oh, definitely. Especially with the mask on. It's the leg. The leg is like weird bendy. Now she's angry. Oh, you look nice with your, like your hand tied up. Don't be mad. Holy. Oh my goodness. She's possessed. It's the mask. The mask is doing it. Quite nice. Looked like he had little feet coming out of your head. Like he was trying to run away. They just keep running over the bunnies. Yeah, I think they might have got into the absinthe. They call him a Patronus. That's what it was, a Patronus. And a bunch of magic people around. These poor little ones here. That was a lot of guns. You can't pick any of them up, though. Oh, you see, I found all these in the forest. I was coming here to turn them in. I believe it was a fella. His name is P.L. Astic Bottle. He's the one you want to find. Yeah, definitely him. He's trying to buy supplies. I'm guessing he's trying to trade them for guns. Yeah, definitely not me. Definitely not her either. We're upstanding citizens. I try to be. I don't know. It just gives me the option to sit. But that's more for the table here. Yeah, you can just kind of kick them. That's about it. Those aren't mine. I know you saw them fall out of me, but they're not mine. Somebody else put them there. Again, P.L. Astic Bottle. Go find him. That's the criminal, not me. I'm a good law-abiding citizen. Go ahead. Do it. I dare you.
I'm getting the law now.
Do it.
That's it. I'm getting the law.
We just,
Hey, you shouldn't be here.
Go get the law. Just give me a second to, I'm totally not gonna move this carpet. Over the guns. Definitely not. Get them all in a pile and try to hide them.
What are you wearing that mask for?
I mean, aren't we all wearing a mask in a way?
Now, I ain't one to comment on fashion, but what are you wearing?
The douche, I think is what they call it. I think it looks quite nice with the hat.
This is all I have.
Well, here, you can have these guns. That'll get you more stuff. Just gotta point
truly
them at the right
thank
people.
Thank you for what you did. I can see you ain't well, but no need to take it out on me. Now, no need for that. What else do you want? I need the law here now. That's strong looking horse. Yeah! There's a well built wagon.
I think you've had too much, ma'am. There's no wagons in here.
Something people usually do. Come on now, just put that gun down.
All the guns are down. They're right over there.
Please put that down.
All the guns are gone. Thank goodness.
Are you following me?
Yeah.
You aren't planning on shooting that, right? What are you doing here? You ain't welcome in Annisburg.
Are we in Annisburg?
You're a little close there. Have you seen the state of those clothes?
Yeah.
Do you think it might be time to change your clothes?
I would, but my horse isn't allowed in here. He's got a drinking problem.
What are you staring at?
I believe the proper term is angel.
You think you could put that away?
I only take it out
Please,
if it's asked.
Just untie me.
Then you might get away.
No, please, no.
And I'd never see you again.
That's just the way it is.
Exactly.
Yep, nice to see some sunshine. Don't hang around here! Why would you do something like that? Why would you do something like that?
To try to impress
Sheriff?
You.
Sheriff! Sheriff! Sheriff!
Sheriff.
You'd better arrest that woman.
Yeah, arrest that woman. Not her.
Damn you!
I already am.
This is mine! This place never changes.
That's because they cost too much to change.
Alright, I'll take it. Thank you.
I don't believe there's a glass in my hand.
A lot of folk coming by with these lately. So fresh the heart's still beating. All right, let me cast an eye over this. This poor fella been torn up. Drops the price, I'm afraid. How about I fix that attitude of yours, huh? I'll gun you down and chop you up.
Okay.
I'll do whatever it takes to protect my business.
Is it technically a business?
I mean,
just giving away the
but here
drinks for free.
So, apparently Dr. Calloway is related to Calloway the Gunslinger. Cousins or something.
Really? Some gossip?
I can't believe Dr. Calloway was in cahoots with that old Driscoll gang. Hey, Jacob at the store got robbed.
Not Jacob. Who's
Gunsmith's
Jacob?
Ralph's a bit shaken.
Who's Ralph? Jacob.
I ain't one to judge, but some fellas in this town, they pay well for rough justice, if you catch my drift.
That sounds kind of saucy.
Some folks think if a man's a good shot, he's a good hunter. Ain't so simple. You can't find him, you can't shoot him. Best tracker I ever knew could trail a butterfly across an ice sheet.
Butterflies don't really go in the snow.
You know, whenever they hang a man just down the way there, trade really picks up. Appetite's a funny thing, ain't it? Can't get more than a grunt out of Tommy since that fight. All I'll stay open for a bit. Goes and it goes. Hey, this town ain't your doormat. I ain't picking up after you. Bring it up here. Uh-oh. I think that pork loin is coming back up. I'm gonna gouge your eyes out. Oh, we got this fool beat. Let's get him.
Oh, no. Just walk away. He's coming. No, no. He's gonna attack me. There'll be no witnesses.
Kill these fools.
Yeah, kill them.
Hey, now.
Beat them with the washboard.
Get ready. You surrender nice and easy, and I won't have to kill you.
I surrender to you. Technically, you are a surrender flag. You're wearing all white. I don't got a flag. Yeah, it was a nice flag, though. Here we go. Yeah, it's only like three more people aside from us. That's fine. I've enjoyed our time here together. It has been most pleasant and enjoyable, and I thank you for it. Okay. Oh no, she's dead. Oh, that was quite enjoyable. It's a nice young lady. And now they kicked me out. Ah, shit.
You're gonna pay for this. You have breed.
Friend, hope you're having a wonderful night.
For the love of God.
Problem. No, don't buck me off. Don't buck me off.
Good boy.
Well, shit!
Breathing more mercy than most.
That'll teach you for besmirching that nice young lady's name. All right, yeah, it's getting late. I'm gonna have to call it.